Ja, wenn ich da bin, dann jeden Morgen so eine Stunde. Und heute Morgen war es richtig schönes Wetter, schöne Sonne, aber kalt.
Zu Fuß oder mit dem Fahrrad?
Zu Fuß. Zu Fuß.
So it was, I was very impressed when he showed his techniques, and I was even more impressed because he was a very, very friendly, open-minded man, and we learned a lot. Very grateful to have met Sensei that early, and over the long duration, becoming one of his long-term students, and I still enjoy learning from him.
まあ40年前と今とっていうと、まあ人がかなり入れ替わりもあったしね。それから一番違ったのは、みんなが合気道をよく理解してくれるようになったことだね。最初の頃はまあみんなと稽古するだけでも大変だった。技を理解がなかったからね、理解力は当然のことだけど、今になるとみんなその気心がよく分かるし、技の説明もよく分かってくれるしね、理解してくれる。そう、合気道を通じて日本を理解しようとしてくれるし、日本のその武道という文化をとても親身に感じてくれてると思う。
Thank you, Sensei, for 5 days of training in the Rhein-Main area. It was very nice, not only the training itself, but the time we spent together, the places we've been. So I had a lot of fun, and I hope to see you in Rüsselsheim again soon.
I practiced karate for 10 years and there was a small Aikido group in this club, and the teacher asked me to come to Aikido and see what it, how it works. And I practiced, and in the same year I met Shimizu Sensei. He came to a stage to Zigen, and we had a very good contact, and so I changed from karate to Aikido, and now it's more than 35 years that I practice Aikido, and now I can't think a life without Aikido. It's impossible for me.
明日あのプロデューサーも来ます。
大丈夫だった？
いやちょっと、まあ一応
無理。
3-day seminar was really well attended. About 70 people came to Serbia, of course, including our students. And the whole atmosphere was very nice, and teachings of Shimizu sensei and Waka sensei were very refreshing. And we had a really nice seminar. Of course, time served us. We had a good weather, and after Keiko we could enjoy our time. So we are looking forward for the next seminar. Thank you.
とても満足しています。みんなが私の指導に懸命でついてきてくれたことを本当に感謝している。最初の頃から見るともう40年本当に長かったけれども続けてきてよかったなという気持ちが今いっぱいだね。私はとても誇りに思ってる。指導したところが皆さん頑張ってることに対して本当に満足ですね。